Shinhyun's medal hunt continues in the men's 12.5-kilometer sitting biathlon race. Lee Jeong-min is in contention as well. The race has just finished, but the results will be out a little later after the calculation work is done. For the event, the one to finish in the fastest time doesn't necessarily take the gold medal. The degree of the impairment of each athlete is taken into account so that skiers with different impairments can compete on the same level and get a fair result.